Good morning to all my dear students. Today we are going to do the annual revision of social study. In this video we are going to discuss chapter number 8, National Symbols of India. Students, as I have already explained you what are the national symbols, so in this video we are going to discuss the book exercise and question answers related to this chapter. So first we will discuss what book exercise. The first, tick right against the correct option. Students, here three options are given and we have to choose one of them. So first, our national flag has dash horizontal bands. So how many bands our national flag have? So our national flag has three horizontal bands. Now our national anthem is dash. Which of them is the national anthem? So Jana Gana Mana is the national anthem. And what is the national song of India? It is the Vande Mataram. Now third one, in some states the dash is considered as scat. So which bird is considered as scat? So that is the peacock. Now fourth one, dash stands for truth and knowledge and wealth. So which of them stand for truth, knowledge and wealth? So lotus stands for truth, knowledge and wealth. Now write T and T for true and F for false statement. So we have to choose which one of them is true statement and which one of them is the false statement. So first, our national anthem was written by Rabindranath Tagore. So who has written our national anthem? Rabindranath Tagore. So it is the true statement. Now the Royal Bengal Tiger is a symbol of grace, strength and power. Yes, this statement is also true. So here two will come. Now the bull stands for what? Energy and spirit. Is it a true statement? No, it is the false statement. Now rose is our national flower. Which is our national flower, students? It is the lotus. So it is also the false statement. Next, students, we are going to discuss the question answers. So the first question is, what does the saffron band in the national flag stands for? So it stands for what? Sacrifice and courage. Now students, question number 2, what are rules to be followed while hosting the national flag? So the rules to be followed while hosting the national flag are, the saffron band must always be at the top. We have to stand in attention when the flag is hosted. Dirty flag should never be hosted. The national flag is flown from sunrise to what? Sunset. Now students, question number 3, what can we show? How can we show respect to our national anthem? So we must stand attention when national anthem is sung. Don't move or talk during this period of time. Okay students. Now students, question number 4, what do the four lions in the national emblem stand for? So students, it stands as the guardians of the four directions. They stands for courage and power. Now question number 5, name the national flower of India. What does it stand for? So the lotus is the national flower of India. It stands for truth, knowledge and wealth. Now question number 6, why is Indian flag known as tricolor? So students, why Indian flag is called as tricolor? So it has three horizontal bands in different colors, that is saffron, white, green. So it is called tricolor. Calling tricolor, the reason is that it is of three colors, saffron, white and green. As students, the question answers and the book exercise we have discussed. If you have any doubt or query, you can ask me any